Well, an unfortunate news that came in late last night on the passing away of Dr. K.K. Agarwal due to COVID-19 complications, where he was receiving a treatment. And Padma Shri Awardee and an eminent cardiologist, Dr. K.K. Agarwal, has died of COVID-19 at the age of 62. Dr. Agarwal, who was the former president of the IMA, or the Indian Medical Association, and also he was there admitted at AIMS and was on a ventilator support. Going across to Sumi now. Sumi, Dr. Agarwal, a veteran doctor himself, and we know that all through the COVID times, the difficult COVID times, he had been a very, very approachable doctor, and on and off very active on the social media too, where he used to give out tips how to treat COVID-19 even at home. But unfortunately, he has succumbed to the virus.
Yes, it is highly unfortunate that we have lost Dr. K.K. Agarwal. He happened to be the renowned cardiologist that we know. And as you correctly pointed out, he was very approachable, Amita. Whenever a person calls for a for any prescription or for any guidance of any medical equipment that was very hard to operate, Dr. K.K. Agarwal always used to come to the rescue of that person. And in fact, last year also, when the oximeter was very hard to, understand, Dr. K.K. Agarwal certainly came to the rescue of many and uploaded a video where he would explain as to how and how to use an oximeter. And in fact, through his videos, he had educated many millions of people on social media. And as you correctly pointed out, he also used to occasionally upload videos and educate
Sumi,
people and give out tips and tricks.
Essentially, Dr. Bagai is with us on the phone line. Let me go across to him. Dr. Bagai, unfortunate news that came in last evening, rather, if we are getting the news of Dr. Agarwal passing away.
Yes, extremely sad and disheartening. I got to know late last night. He's been a very close friend, a colleague, a person in the medical fraternity. I've known him for almost 28 years now. It's extremely sad to see someone who you've known for so long pass away, that due to COVID. He's been very well associated with most of the medical associations, a great pioneer in online teaching, educating the public, especially in the public awareness campaigns for the COVID. It's extremely sad, and unfortunately he had both the vaccines, but probably some underlying comorbid conditions. He fought a brave battle for many weeks in All India Institute, but it's God's will that he's been taken away. May his soul rest in peace. May his family have the strength to bear this irreparable loss. I think all the doctors in the medical community all over India will probably join in to say, rest in peace, my friend. You fought bravely, but unfortunate that you had to leave us.
Absolutely. Dr. Bagai, thank you very much, sir, for sharing your views, because at this point, this is very disheartening and shocking news, to say the least, that was received by one and all late last night, when we got the news of Dr. Agarwal passing away, an eminent cardiologist himself, and has been always, always approachable, and had taken up the time, especially when we needed him to speak on many of those issues, including COVID-19. Dr. Jalal is also with us on the phone line. Dr. Jalal, can you help us, talk about your experiences working with Dr. Agarwal, because he was a former IMA president himself, and unfortunately he lost the battle with COVID-19.
Yeah, it is a very saddest moment for us in the members of Indian Medical Association, and a lot of public who have been benefited by the philanthropic and the academic work of Dr. K.K. Agarwal. He is a very versatile, valiant leader who had, right from the day one of the COVID pandemic, he has started initiating, building a public awareness, and also building awareness among our medical fraternity and teaching us the A2Z of the COVID, and continuously day and night, and almost 2,500 meetings he has organized. It was a great help for many of us in the medical fraternity to understand the COVID in a very basic form and able to execute the better care for the people. And we couldn't comprehend it. It is a very, very, very shocking news for every one of us in Indian Medical Association. Such a tall leader we have lost to the COVID. A man who has worked very much hard to propagate the message of COVID and build the awareness on the COVID appropriate behaviors has finally succumbed to the death. it feels desperation and frustration in the mind. And when somebody is ill with a COVID, whatever the high-tech healthcare availability we have, and we are not able to save the individual. And only on his death, which is an agonizing moment for every one of us, we appeal to our public, please understand the severity of the disease and take proper COVID-appropriate behaviors and keep yourself away from the any public gathering and wear the mask. And that is the only tribute and only the respect we are going to give for the Dr. K.K. Agarwal by saving our people from this COVID pandemic.
Absolutely, absolutely, Dr. Jayalal, because I'm sure this is what Dr. Agarwal would want himself, that everyone follows those COVID appropriate measures, as he was quite active on social media too when he was putting out videos or giving out messages, what needs to be followed, what doesn't need to be followed during the times of the pandemic. A statement that has also been released on the passing away of Dr. K.K. Agarwal, who passed away at 11:30 p.m. on the 17th of May in New Delhi after a lengthy battle with COVID-19. Ever since he became a doctor, a Padma Shri awardee, Dr. Agarwal has dedicated his life to the welfare of the public and in raising health awareness. Well, that's the update coming in from the medical fraternity, Blue, who are now talking about the contributions of Dr. Agarwal.